Hello everyone and welcome to the channel. In today's video, I'm going to guide you through installing Kali Linux on Windows 11. Without wasting any more time, let's jump right into it. Now first, enable the Windows Subsystem on Linux on your Windows 11 computer. For doing that, simply open your Start menu and search for Turn Windows Features. Now once the window opens, simply scroll down and check both boxes for Virtual Machine Platform and Windows Subsystem for Linux. Then you simply click on OK right over here. And after that, it should start downloading a few components if necessary. So we'll just simply wait for a few seconds. And after the components are downloaded, just simply click on Restart your computer right over here and wait for the restarting to complete. As you can see, it will go under update, so it will take some time depending on your system specification. So just simply wait for it to complete. Now once the update is complete, just simply open your computer, go to your Start menu, and then open Microsoft Store. Now in Microsoft Store, just simply search for Kali Linux at the search bar right over here, and after that, open the first option. Now once you see Kali Linux, just simply open the app and then just simply click the Get button to begin the installation. Now depending on your internet connection, this may take a few minutes. Note if you encounter any error during the installation, you might need to manually install Kali Linux using the downloaded package. So you can check the video description for the official Kali Linux update package link. Then run the package to resolve that particular error. Now after the installation is over, just simply click on Open and a command prompt should appear. Now if you're installing this for the very first time, you may encounter some error as you can see right over here. So don't worry because it's completely common. So what you have to do is just simply copy this website URL right over here. And then just simply open any browser, for example, Edge. Then just simply paste the URL right over here. Now, after you open the link, this type of page will appear in front of you. Now, first over here, what you have to do is you have to install the WSL2 package right over here. Just simply click on it and the installation will begin automatically, as you can see. So just simply wait for a few seconds till the installation is over. Now, once the package is downloaded, just simply click on Open and install the package. So after the package is installed, click on Finish. And after the installation is complete, it should fix the error. Now after that, set Windows Subsystem for Linux version 2 as the default. So for doing that, firstly go to the step 5 and copy this code right over here. Then open the PowerShell as an administrator. So go to your Start menu and type PowerShell. After that, open it as an administrator right over here. And then just simply paste the command that we just copied. And then hit Enter. Once executed successfully, WSL2 will be activated on your system. Now you simply close the PowerShell, close the browser, and try to launch Kali Linux again. And this time there should not be any type of error. And as you can see, it is working completely fine. Now if this is the first time you're installing Kali Linux, run it as an administrator. The application will prompt you to choose a username and password. Enter your desired credentials and confirm them. And this will complete the initial configuration of Kali Linux, and you will get the same interface that I have now. So that's it, and you have successfully installed the Kali Linux on Windows 11 using WSL. If you encounter any issue or have any question about this process, feel free to reach out for support. If you found this tutorial helpful, please hit the like button, share it with your friends, and subscribe to the channel for more helpful tutorials.